I'm all good. You too. We got the Charlotte Hornets versus Minnesota Timberwolves. Scratch that video. Nah, I already know who won this game, bro. Because I bet on this shit. But it don't even matter because I lost, bro. So we're just here to fucking just watch what happens, bro. Especially the Timberwolves won this game for no fucking reason, bro. They show this shit twice, bro. They just want to show a cat get cooked. Call that nigga Snell dude, bro. PJ Washington being a fucking char heart. Whatever teammates, I forgot. Terry crawls it up and in. Once again, I never think Gobert was in the league when Hayward was on the Jazz. This nigga trying to ISO and shit. Put that nigga in the post, bro.
Third quarter. Bridges. That's a good professional move by thought he was going nowhere. Not going to get that whistle. Oh, but he's still hitting. He was clearly begging for a foul, and he still hit his shot. It's kind of a thing these days.
Yeah.
Luke Kennard in that category. Russell Westbrook, LeBron James. Oh, oh my goodness, Carl Anthony. PJ in a hurry. Good play by Brandon Miller. Good pass up the floor by PJ. PJ lands it for Brandon! And the Hornets regain the lead!
That's a good one. I think PJ realized I should have taken that three.
Didn't last a trip down the floor. Open look, Reed! That guy's been trouble with a capital T all night long. Came into the NBA known for his finger rolls. Now he does a whole heck of a lot more than that.
This game was looted for no reason, bro.
Said other things you just know. Shot clock's at four. What a shot by Tiro! He hits the biggest shots available. Conley working a two-man game. Finds Brown. Ow! Troy Brown! Timberwolves lead by two. Conley used his right hand
to score the layup.
That's where Mark Williams would have been. Counts. And the lead is six. This has all happened in the last minute and 20 seconds. Right here. Nick Richards into the game. Had it blocked away by Gobert. What a wonderful player. 7:30 is what it was. Three-game show. We'll tip it off at 8.
Yeah, game is over.
Miles Bridges. Miles is going to finish with 19 unless something else is rescinded the next day. NBA League office said, no, we can't do that. All right, some window dressing for Miles. Three-pointer.
That's the stroke.
Yeah, that's going to go in more often than
yeah.
Aberration.
Look at the thing, he's still trying to do charge, bro.